Hello. We are continuing our series in Jesus, the True and Better. And today we want to look at Jesus, the True and Better Melchizedek. In Psalm 110, verse 4, it says, "The Lord has sworn and will not change his mind. You are a priest forever in the order of Melchizedek." The writer of Hebrews elaborates on this and applies this psalm to the Lord Jesus Christ. And he makes it clear that Jesus is the true and better Melchizedek. Melchizedek is introduced to us in Genesis chapter 14. After Abraham has rescued his nephew Lot, Melchizedek shows up and he gives him bread and wine. Now, Melchizedek was a king. He was the king of Salem, while Abraham was not a king at all. And during the offering, he offers a blessing to Abraham. He acknowledged the God of heaven, and Abraham responds by giving Melchizedek a tithe of everything he has. Now, in Hebrews chapter 7, the writer points out a couple of things we hadn't noticed before in Genesis. He tells us that his name, Melchizedek, means King of Righteousness. And as we saw, Melchizedek was the king of Salem, and Salem means peace. So, in a sense, the King of Righteousness was the King of Peace. Interesting. Now, we want to apply that to Jesus in the sense that there are a few parallels. First of all, Jesus is the true King of Righteousness. While Melchizedek's name means King of Righteousness, Jesus actually is righteousness. The Bible says he knew no sin. And he actually imparts his righteousness to his people. Melchizedek could not do so. Secondly, Jesus brings true peace to his people. The king of Salem, Melchizedek, could do no such thing. Jesus says, "My peace I give to you." Thirdly, the blessing that Melchizedek gives is entreating God to bless Abraham, while Jesus himself is the actual source of all true spiritual blessings. He said he gives us, we are blessed with every spiritual blessing. And then finally, Melchizedek was worthy of Abraham's earthly tithes. Meanwhile, Jesus is worthy of all praises and all glory and all honor forever and ever. Because he is the Lord of Lords, he is the King of Kings, he is the true and better Melchizedek.